this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there.
Only got 100 years to live.